Oh, it's 4:39 in the morning. Yeah, but guys, to be fair, party. And I'm still buzzed on my energy drink, so I'm gonna blog. I wanna read a Bible verse. I've said it before, I'll say it again. Nahum 1:7. The Lord is good, a strong refuge to him. A strong refuge when trouble comes. He's close to those who trust in him. Colin Coulter just got up. Let me see if I can get him to get in the block.
Poke your face in here.
What?
Poke your face in here, your face.
Never mind. Colin Coulter's up. But yeah. We watched the Book of Eli. That was insane. Best movie, best Christian movie. Best non-movie that Christian, like, viewpoint. Totally used Josh's spitting daggers for this week in there. Insane. So, check that out. I had nothing else to do and I'm wide awake, so I thought I would autofocus.